Hey, welcome back. Conforming to industry and governmental regulations may be critical to the ongoing operation of your organization. In this episode, I will discuss the tools Microsoft 365 has to help you ensure your regulatory compliance. My name is Sushant Sitish, and I'm your trainer for this Microsoft 365 Certified Security Administrator Associate Certification course. After this lesson, you would be able to describe the Microsoft 365 Compliance Center and how to access it, and describe the purpose and function of Compliance Score, and explain the components of how an organization's Compliance Score is determined, and explain how assessments are used to formulate Compliance Scores. So without wasting any more time, let's get into it. So first, understand what is Compliance Center. So before that, let me show you how and where you can find the Microsoft 365 Compliance Center. You can either go to compliance.microsoft.com or you can go to Microsoft 365 Admin Center and click on Compliance. And if you are interested in your organization's compliance posture, the Microsoft 365 Compliance Center provides easy access to the data and tools you need to manage your organization's compliance needs. To access this compliance portal, you need Global Administrator or Compliance Administrator or Compliance Data Administrator roles. When you first visit the Microsoft 365 Compliance Center, the card section on the homepage shows you at a glance how your organization is doing with data compliance, and what solutions are available for your organization, and the summary of any active alerts. From here, you would be able to review the Microsoft Compliance Score, review solution catalog, and review the active alerts as well. So what is Microsoft Compliance Score? Within Microsoft Compliance Score, this calculates a risk-based score that measures your progress towards completing recommended action that help reduce risk and around data protection and regulatory standards. It also provides workflow capabilities and built-in control mapping to help you efficiently carry out those actions. Then we have Solution Catalog. Solution Catalog provides with links to collections of integrated solutions you can use to help you manage end-to-end compliance scenarios. A solution's capabilities and tools might include a combination of policies, alerts, reports, and more. Then we have the Alert Card. As you can see that I don't have any alerts at the moment, but this is where you can find a summary of most active alerts and including a link to where you can view the more detailed information such as severity, status, category, and more. Let's talk about the Compliance Score in detail. Microsoft Compliance Score helps to simplify the way you manage compliance and reduce compliance risk through user-friendly experience. And the Microsoft Compliance Score is a feature of Microsoft 365 Compliance Center to help you understand your organization's compliance posture. It calculates a risk-based score measuring your progress in completing actions that help reduce risk around data protection and regulatory standards. And you can use Compliance Score as a tool to track all of your risk assessment. It provides workflow capabilities to help you efficiently complete your risk assessment through a common tool. Let's talk about the Compliance Score components. Compliance Score uses several components to help you manage your compliance activities. As you use Compliance Score to assign, test, and monitor compliance activities, it's helpful to have basic understanding of these key components. And this example diagram shows the relationship among these components. First, let's talk about controls. A control defines how you access and manage system configuration, organizational process, and people accountability to meet a specific requirement of a regulation, standard, and internal policy. The Compliance Score tracks two types of controls: Microsoft managed control and customer managed controls. The next one is assessments. An assessment is an evaluation of a template that initiates the scoring process for your organization. Another component is templates. Compliance Score provides pre-configured templates for assessments. And Compliance Score also allows you to create templates for your own assessment to suit your needs. The next component is groups. Groups allow you to organize assessment in a way that it's logical to you. let's understand the compliance score assessments. The structure of an assessment is based on the responsibility that is shared between Microsoft and your organization for assessing security and compliance risk in the cloud and for implementing the data protection safeguards specified by a compliance standard, a data protection standard, a regulation, or a law. An assessment is made of several components. Some of it is include in-scope services and Microsoft managed controls. That concludes the lesson on Compliance Center. In the next video, we're going to do a knowledge check on Module 12. So we'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care.